It's been 6 days now. I was separated from my squadron after attack from those enemy bastards. Morale is low. But I can't give up now. I've got to get back home. To my wife. To my kids. To my life. My canteen has run dry, and it seems like there's no goddamn water to be found on this forsaken forest. 6 long days of solitude can affect a man. God! I feel like absolute shit, and I can't shake the feeling that something bad's about to happen. It's only a matter of time before.
Hey, Tim.
Ah, hey, Bill.